Hi, this is Susu, and today I want to talk a little bit about haters and things they say. I think I have some haters because they say lots of hateful things to me, and recently I have received lots of messages that are very rude and cruel.
Yes, so you say your last profession is teacher. I wonder why you don't have the money then.
It's hard to think as a person that what you know about those people, and really sometimes think what they say, and there's a quite lot of that. And I have thought that, yeah, fuck, they really hate me. It's kind of, it's rough. I can't say nothing more, but it's rough when you realize that somebody really hates you. There's a lady in the neighborhood that is really concerned about how people use their money. I haven't talked to her anytime, only once, and instead she has sent me 10 or 20 messages on Facebook. And
it was it saying it to everyone that it's me who can't keep your promises. That now they can be.
She was concerned that I was going abroad doing music, and she wrote something like, you know, it costs a lot of money. I don't know what the fuck. She wrote me that that a human, me, cannot take care of her own money, things, and that I waste money for a trip abroad. She also made a long post about me to tens or hundred people, and there were like comments that she's crazy like me and I'm bitter. I'm like, no, I haven't, you know, talked to her at all. This was the first time actually that I went and wrote something there that, you know, Could you, you know, please behave a little bit better? But also, you know, other people that I know or have known, say there that people, you know, me, should get an own life, money and work, so they wouldn't have to be dependent on anybody and get peace for their souls, because jealousy is only jealousy and bitterness, they are going to be disastrous and ruin everybody's life.
Your friends get mad at me when you don't take your child away from the car road. Your friends get mad.
Also, you know, there are people that I'm sick. Yeah, okay, thank you. I know I'm sick, but. And also, I have been threatened with the police if I tell somebody about this hateful speech. But you know, I think it's more important to tell about this. Yeah, go to the police, but I think they, you know, have something to say to you, actually. And my own statement is that I'm rather me than a clown. Yeah. I'm also pretty concerned what comes to domestic violence. My message to people is that if you face violence, especially domestic violence, go tell people, tell somebody, tell everybody until they listen to you. Because it's possible you can't get rid of violent persons unless you tell everybody.